The Lenovo IdeaPad Yoga is well named, as it's a very flexible Windows 8 convertible that can twist from laptop to tablet. We're looking at the 13-inch version, which is a tad big to be used as a tablet. However, if you think of it as a touchscreen ultrabook with more moves than most, it makes sense. It certainly has the specs and build to match, with a Core i7 CPU, 4GB of RAM and a speedy SSD, plus decent connectivity and battery life. It's a stylish device, finished in soft-touch silver grey or bronzed orange on the outside, while the inside is black. The rubberized outside finish and soft textured keyboard surround help to make this laptop a pleasure to touch and provide excellent grip. The Yoga's flexibility also lets you use it in a huge variety of ways. Of course, you can have it like a regular laptop or twist the keyboard section around by 360 degrees to become a tablet. You can also fold the keyboard back to act as a stand, or turn it upside down for what Lenovo appropriately calls tent mode. Even though the keyboard feels a little strange under the fingers as the tablet's rear, its keys deactivate as soon as you go past 180 degrees. Build quality throughout is pretty solid, except for some minor flex around the hinge area and towards the left of the keyboard. Getting to connectivity, on the left we have HDMI, USB 3 and a headphone jack, along with an ergonomic volume rocker. The front houses a tiny recessed reset button and white backlit power button. On the right, meanwhile, you'll find a rotation lock button, full-size SDXD card slot, USB 2 port, and the USB-like power connector in its yellow livery. The Lenovo IdeaPad Yoga 13 offers a good, if not great, typing experience, which still beats most convertibles. The huge buttonless glass touchpad is simply lovely to use. Naturally, the screen supports 10-finger touch. It holds up well in the quality stakes too, with a high 1600x900 resolution, ensuring excellent sharpness. And this particular IPS panel also offers good viewing angles without any backlight bleed or unevenness. Our only complaint is that dark detailing isn't the best. Specs are decent, with a dual-core Intel Core i7 CPU backed by 4GB of RAM and a 128GB SSD. This means the Yoga powers through most workloads with ease, and only 3D gaming and memory-hungry applications will give it pause. Battery life is also on the good side of average. In fact, the 13-inch Yoga is one of the longest-lasting Core i convertibles we've tested. For around £999, you're getting a pretty good ultrabook convertible.